Let's just jump right in. First of all, I'm working on a ASMR themed Minecraft video. That's not just a ramble, per usual. So keep out for that. Subscribers since last, and I'd like to welcome you to the channel. Sorry if that's noisy. I'll probably edit it so it's not that loud. Alright. This is something I ordered, so I know what's in the box. And just give me a moment and I'll just turn on my speakers so they don't go off. So I got this. This is a, I think, a very the only thing my computer can do, because the process just takes up so much RAM. So now I have 8 GB extra. Yeah. So now I can actually do stuff. Wow. While rendering video for you. This is a beauty. This is my new joystick. I've been wanting one for quite a while. Let's the big box for a while. And let's open the sucker. And yes, I'm left-handed. By the way, I'm using my cell phone, so I don't know how well this will be displayed. I'm still using my microphone to record the sound, just to make sure that the whispering at least is okay. I'll try to show you bits and pieces as good as I can. How on earth say that's, it's mostly a note to myself, because I know sometimes the weirdest sounds will make a loud noise. In videos, once I experienced, I just unlocked my phone. Sound excited when you're doing a recording of a whisper. But yeah, I'm really psyched for this. Alright. And out comes the last gadget. This is headset. I've got quite a few headsets, I must admit, but I can't resist tech gear. And this was on sale for the company who sold it at a sale for their Facebook fans. So Facebook and been fans since the beginning got a special offer, which was quite nice. There was some quite nice and big cut off the price. Mostly, all this gear is for gaming, or not mostly, everything of it. Smallest details make all the difference. Ain't that right? Thank you. buying new shiny stuff. Yeah. Oh, that's good. So, yeah, of course, your headset will have to be recharged at some point. So, that's what that's for. Example of sloppy English to your English teacher, just give her a recording of me or him, and they will have a good laugh about it. So, yeah. Here's the actual headset. Just script it and write, talk over it. I don't know. Guess we'll find out, won't we? So to sum up, I got a headset, bought rather, and I bought my RAM. So you don't know what this looks like. Let's just crank it open. This is a RAM block or module. This is 4 GB, and the blue stuff around it is heat sinking. So when it's a way of keeping the RAM blocks cool. So if you overclock it, like of course I do, it won't melt the circuit. It's okay. I don't know. Guess I'll find out. Last. I got this. Which is the grand prize right now. As you might have guessed, I love Logitech. This is also Logitech. So is this. And my mouse is Logitech, and my speakers are Logitech. So yeah, I've got a small crush on Logitech. But that's it for now. And here's my trusty knife. Say at the end of a unboxing video. But until next time, night night.